But yeah, you got to give it to Brandon Robinson. He made the pass before the incident.